This is about 28, 29, something like 28.
I'll have to check to see.
Yeah.
But he did good. I'm good proud job. Of him. He kids, when you watch them grow up and they do that good. Now, he's going to be hard to beat in that three-year-old stud class.
Oh, yeah.
He's going to be in there. And Becky, now I can tell you, Becky in the amateur division, she's right up there with the top.
Yeah.
Because that's going to be a tough class. Don't be